Okay, what's so funny?
So that's why I want to ask you.
The correct pronunciation.
Exactly.
Okay, how do I say my name?
You don't like Lara.
Omolara. No, it's not Omolara.
She's not.
So there is a way they call it in the US.
Okay. But, how do they say it in the US?
Omolara. Okay. Yeah. Okay, what's her name? What's her name?
My name is Lara. You see how they're laughing at me because of the way I'm pronouncing my name? Okay, so I really didn't want to start my video off like this, but we were running late, and so I stopped and got some Starbucks because I'm super hungry. Yeah. All right, we're on this plane.
4 hours.
I look crazy.
As our flying time on the airport, 4:40 is closed. We do show passengers.
You're the last one on the plane.
Couple of quick items for you. Seats on the aisle. The aisle armrests need to be down for takeoff.
I'm so excited for this trip.
And landing. If you've seen in the bulkhead roads, televisions do need to be stowed until we're at altitude. New FAA regulations regarding your laptop computers that need to be stowed if you've seen in front of you or that would take the park for taxi.
For those passengers that are in the main cabin, again, if you're having a difficult time finding space, we do ask that you come to the most forward cabin at this time. We do have...
Look at this, guys, right here. Immigration. I'm literally going to pee in my pants if you don't get to the restroom. Ooh, oh, my God. Yes. Look at Bay.
Yeah, did you see?
Look at Bay.
Oh my God.
Ew.
I don't like to photograph.
Ew. What items are you talking about, Dua? Anyways, Tini, are we about to be lit this week or not?
Yes.
Lit.
Okay, let me
know. Wait, no, what? I wish you guys, like, this bitch is funny as fuck. You're gonna be on my YouTube channel.
For real?
Yes.
How does Jackie and
I do our intros? Don't kill me, please!
Lara, so cool. My driving is very good.
Oh! What?
This person is not even allowed.
It's not?
I'm not.
I've heard of my family, so it's all. I wish I had. Good morning. It's day two. Still looking a hot mess.
You're still looking a hot mess.
I already knew this was gonna be a problem because you're gonna make fun of me, but
you're gonna make fun of me, like
shut your face, bitch.
Shut your face, bitch. I'm not the one in front of the camera. What's wrong with the camera and this fucked up?
I know the screen. That's why I didn't want to use it.
Oh my gosh.
Anyway, it's day two. I just showered. Oh. I have eye boogers. Hold on.
Oh, wow.
You do?
Yeah. Ew.
It's for ugly people.
Like you, huh? You would know. I don't know what we're doing today besides going to the passport office.
Going to the tailor.
Oh, going to the tailor. I didn't get to put any makeup on. But I could have. I wish I could have at least done my eyebrows. Jeez.
Well, next time you wake up early.
Shut up.
Shut up to you too, bitch.
Hater. Anyways, it's a beautiful country. And I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah. Awesome. Let me play music for you as a backdrop. You're so sweet. That's a nice piano.
We are in Lekki.
Without my permission.
A week.
Now you want me to show you?
Instead of those YouTube realities, bitch.
Shut up, bro.
Yes, you will. I'm gonna get my phone.
Absolutely not.
Absolutely yes. Infringement of my rights.
Shut up. You ain't got no rights.
Snails here. You want snails?
Ew. Oh, never mind. I thought you said something else.
Snails are so
escargot. Yeah, I like so.
Oh, nah. Oh, you take a drink.
What drink?
The tequila.
This morning? No.
Oh, I'll tell you. Fresh. And I go publish.
Why? We just ate. That was my plate. I meant to show you guys before. Shut your fucking. Shut your mouth. I'm trying to. She's
Tinu.
Ew. Anyways, I don't think I've introduced this person here. This is Tinu, my first cousin. She's a little baddie, okay, bitch. You better work that hair. Anyways, we're done with her. We're done with you. There's my mom, my brother, my auntie, my uncle, and my other uncle, and my dad is nowhere to be found, but
take a picture.
Can you record me?
What?
So I can talk to my vloggers. Hey guys,
what happened to stay
there? She's a little bossy bitch.
So how do I start recording?
No, it's already recording.
All right, go. You already did it later.
Nice. I can see myself.
You look like Moana.
Moana?
Yeah.
Is it my hair?
No, the dancing.
Motherland. I wish you guys could see how this girl's looking at me.
Fuck it up. You got it! You got it?
No.
Seriously, you did.
I look stupid.
No, you don't.
Okay.
House. How do I can wear this kind of clothes that I'm wearing?
I know, and even my shoes.
Oh no.
I'm looking, go. Can't get in on my left, can't get in on my Lord. Stay clean on my left.
moving through the city light. Me, I love the city life. Ass in the titty right, trying to get busy light. Me, I jiggy mind, yeah. See me trying to get jiggy light. Shout out to my all tech girls.
One time.
My all tech boys too. See, they love the boy and they love the sound. Round of applause for another round. Shorty say she like me. Shorty is a Pisces. And I'm a Gemini. Lips like Kylie. But they real though. She looking for a man with some real though. I ain't really got what you need. But I'ma be here for the night. And they just really here for the high. Roll it up and let them light one.
Now, just kidding.
Hold on. Oh my god. No, I want to talk. Hi.
You can hear me for 10 minutes.
So, we're getting our clothes fitted and stuff, and this is my fourth or fifth alteration, and I fell asleep twice.
But
go listen to this hoe. Go ahead.
They can pass.
You can go ahead.
Yeah,
yeah, pass. You can go ahead.
Thank you.
Anyway, I'm over it. And at this point, even if it doesn't fit, I'm gonna say
it. You gotta piece it.
We've been here for like how long? At least I'm sick of this shit. Anyway, I love Nigeria so far.
Beach. Turn this tin this way.
Let's talk about that later. Yeah, it's really nice. And it's so nice to be around blood family members. I love it. They take care of me. They pamper me. They wash my feet. Lick my fingers after I eat. I'm just kidding. Anyways, I love it. And, keep you guys up to date. Toodaloo. Okay, he's not gonna.
What do I do?
Give me this tin.
Ubo she soda, soda. Just how I like you, baby. So I'm on now, once upon a time. I no go tell you story. I go be your lover, lover. I swear no be lie, you love me, love me, love me. I want to learn your lesson.
Hello, are you enjoying yourself?
I guess. In a way. Oops.
Well, that's nice. Cat. Enjoying yourself so far?
So far, so good. We have a long way to go. This is just the beginning, Johnny.
And,
this is the beginning of the journey for my mom to run back home to find a rest. So I give him the feeding one to God's grace.
Amen. Alright. Say hello to my sister.
Hi, Auntie. Say hello to the camera. Hi, Auntie. You look cute. I love it. And Mr. Driver, hello.
Hi, Lord.
Joel's back there.
Hello.
The only person missing is Joel.
Aww.
But that's all right.
How are you?
Yes. You can't forget.
It's in my car.
Okay. This is the house the grandma lived.
Is this a big house?
She's the one that stayed with grandma from the beginning to the end. Oh, from morning to night. She's
how are you?
At some point, grandma only knows her boy. And
that actually does look like you, too.
Who?
So that does look like you.
It looks like me,
yeah.
Still?
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
That's so cute.
Yeah. At this point, Uncle Ayo wasn't born yet.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's why it's five of us. And this was taken in 1966. And that's Tino's mom.
Yeah, you can tell.
And that's my older sister.
Okay.
That's Oleko.
So cute.
Yes.
So cute.
Yes.
That's so cute. Aww.
Presence of your daddy.
Baba, Walo.
Okay, our grandpa was the one who made it.
Oh, wow.
Our grandpa, that's what he does. He's a carpenter.
That is 69.
And he builds all kinds of...
Mi baba nye sheru.
No,
I
don't see that before him.
So right now we're in, I think we're in Ibadan. I don't know at this point because every time we get in a car I fall asleep. You haven't really seen me in my vlog, sadly. Yeah, so right now we are in Ibadan. It's hot during the day. Like, it's actually, like, I didn't go to an event today because I lied and said that I was sick, but to be honest, I was just tired as fuck. But it's nice so far. I'm gonna get my PJs. Yeah. I don't even know what to say. Right now, I guess we're gonna get drinks. I don't know. I'll keep you posted. So I'm drinking something called Origin. And 6% alcohol. I wonder if it's good. Is it good, Dad?
It's good.
Okay. Gonna try it. Really? Really?
I think it's nice.
Yeah, it tastes good.
I thought it was nice.
It kind of tastes like sangria or maybe like a Carlo Rossi type of drink. It's pretty good.
Yeah. It's relaxing too.
Very I just nice. Took some medicine, so I shouldn't be mixing alcohol, but it's okay. Ooh, I can smell I can smell it from here. So this is catfish pepper soup. Which is spicy. From Ileife, huh? Yeah, what he said. but I really want some. You know, I'm not hungry, but it looks good. Those are big ass pieces of fish.
It is.
What's the verdict?
Oh.
Look at his face. I believe it. Thank you.
This is good.
It's good, Dad. A smile with every sip.
Yes. this is the kind of soup that brings a smile to your.
Yum. I want some now. want to burn on my silly bit. Mom, are you gonna have some? Auntie?
Even if it's just a couple of spoons.
Me and my auntie took sleeping pills, so we're both about to fall asleep. Mommy, you didn't even take sleeping pills. You over there with your eyes closed.
Hello. I'm in the next day.
Huh?
We're
okay.
Adios.
Adios.
Everywhere.
I know. Adios. Vamos. adios means bye in Spanish.
Trying to get paid.
It's nice to see how bumpy these roads are.
Yeah.
Bumpy as hell. This is not even the worst. What?
That's my grandma.
Baby, why no shake? Oh. commando. Why not, baby, go down low. Why for me, the commando.
Come see, Bola. It be your body, make a go gaga. Or you mama say, Mon Kosa. Who let your boom, mana?
And I wanna feel your body on my body. And I really wanna waste your time, girl. Girl, I feel like make you slept, gon' be my body. Now you got me knocking at your door. Got me knocking, cause nobody love her better. Girl, I dey beg me go enter. Finito, leto. Girl, come wine for papito. Fiesta, fiesta. When you boogie down, I dey mental.
Yeah, yeah. Starboy day for you.
Say,
one liter, if you only you be my desire.